Hi dear Leos, a very very good morning to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this time I'm doing the reading for career, health and finances and love, okay? So I'll do the love reading separately as well as usual as I do it, but I was getting so many requests to do this, so I am doing like this, okay Leo? So yeah, this is for all the Leo Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising and this is reading for September, from 1st of September till the end of September. So let's start with your career, Leos. If you are in a business, how's your career going to be if you are doing some kind of business? Let's see. Let's pull one card for your business thing. Let's pull one card for business. Leos. Page of Pentacles. Okay, this is a very beautiful energy. Some kind of good news is coming towards you. Finally, I feel like you are doing this business from very long time might be, or you were planning to do this from a very long time. Now finally the start is coming for you, okay? So finally you will be able to restart this business, or you will be able to start this business, or you are going to get some kind of financial support from this business. So finally some kind of positive news or some kind of positive results are coming, and these are the effort of your hard work. So this is the reward of your hard work. So congratulations, Leos. After lots of conflicts and battles and defeats and negativity, finally you are going to get some kind of good news regarding your business. Okay, nice. Let's see if you are doing some kind of job. How's your job life going to be in September, Leos? Let's see. Death. I feel like you're going to leave your job, or you are just going to change your job. So it's like a death card is here, September. You are finally going to leave the job, leave the toxic environment, leave the toxicity, and I feel like you are going to change the job. You will just wait for the right moment. I'm not seeing any kind of new thing coming towards you regarding your job environment right now, but surely an ending is coming to you, okay? Surely an ending of the job or ending of the environment, or might you are relocating to another place or another office or something like that. But wherever you are right now, there is a sudden ending to that, okay? In your job environment, you are going to relocate might be, you are just looking for a new job might be, and you will suddenly give this notice to them that I am leaving and I just have to go. Cool, got it. How's your health going to be, Leos? How's your health going to be in September? Let's pull two cards for your health, sweetie. Leos, I'm a Leo rising myself, and this reading is going to match with me like for 40 to 50%. So yeah. Oh my god, Hermit and Three of Swords. You're deeply heartbroken, Leos, and you're coming out of a state where you are heartbroken and trying to heal from some kind of heartbreak right now, okay? For some of you it is like that. For others of you, I feel like you are in a meditative phase right now. You're trying your best to keep your calm because you are lost. You are totally lost, and for some of you it is heart surgery. If you are not cautious, if you are not taking any kind of precautions or medications that the doctor suggested you, your cholesterol level will be very high, and you will go through some kind of surgery as well if not taken care of. Okay, you have to be very very cautious about your health especially related to your heart, because it's going to be very difficult for you to manage this pain afterwards. So Leos, please be careful regarding your health. Please be careful. It's really not good, not looking good at all. Mentally as well, and I feel like your cholesterol levels will also be high, or there will be a blockage in your heart or something. So it is like related to BP and cholesterol levels and heart related issues that will be on like this level if you are not taking care of yourself. Okay, so please be precautious. Please be mindful of what you are doing, what you are eating, I feel like you are under so much pressure, in such so much stress, that you're not able to overcome the situation, and that's why you are feeling constantly in pressure or something like this. See, I am also feeling like that right now. I am getting the vibes now. Okay, Leo, so you have to be cautious and you have to just take care of your health. Otherwise, I can see a surgery happening, or you have to visit the doctor, or you have to visit the hospital. Please be mindful of whatever you are eating or whatever you are doing. The stress level is like very high, so you have to deal with it very very calmly and be composed and calm. Let's see how is your finances going to be, Leo. Let's see how is your finances going to be. Why am I getting the love reading in finances as well? I don't know. You are very stressed. You are not looking at the finances part at all. You are not looking at this professional part of your life right now. You are just going constantly through some kind of pain. You are constantly going through some kind of trauma and regretting something. Leos, please don't do that, because financially I'm feeling like the first and second part of September are really going to be very bad for you financially. There is like loss, there are constant losses, and there are loans that you are going to get from somebody, or you are going to apply for loans or something like that. But like the later part, from, you know, you can say 20 September to 30 September, it's going to be good if you are cautious, if you are precautious, and if you are going to take good steps, or if you are going to invest your money in something good, or if you are going to, you know, apply for a government loan or something, you are going to get it. But the two parts of September are really bad for you regarding your finances. I'm not scaring you or something. I'm just telling you the truth. Because of your emotional life, you are suffering in your professional life as well. You are not taking care of your finances. So there's loss coming in, and there are enemies around you. There are colleagues might be around you because they are creating some kind of, you know, toxic environment around you. You just have to come out of this, Leos. Only you can come out of this. And please take care of your health. Take care of your emotional health, basically. If you're emotionally like this, emotionally sad and emotionally broke, you will be financially broke as well. So please take care of that. Oh my God, I'm sad now. Don't do that, Leos. You are very hardworking, guys, and you are very, very special to me. Don't do that. Okay, let's see what's coming in your love life if you're single and if you're in a relationship. Let's see. I feel like, Leos, because of your love life, because of what's happening in your love life right now, you're not able to cope up with the situation, and that's why you're right now in a constant painful situation, and not listening to your intuition, listening to your guts, and constantly making some nonsense decisions regarding your finances. And yeah, please don't do that. Please be mindful of whatever you're doing. Let's see what's your energy going to be for love if you're single and if you're in a relationship. For singles, for relationship ones. Singles, there's a hope. For singles, you are constantly in hope that everything is going to be fine. I'm going to get the one, and I'm very beautiful, and I'm doing good in my life. I'm just healing. You are just healing from something right now. Okay, singles. For the people who are in relationship right now, somebody's walking away. Either you are walking away or they are walking away from you. But there's sudden changes in your relationship status. This person, whomsoever you are connected with, they are walking away, might be for somebody else, or you are walking away, might be for somebody else. I'm not clarifying in this reading. I will do the detailed reading, obviously, in the next video for you guys, as I regularly do. But yeah, Leos, it's going to be a very hard month for you guys if you are not cautious, if you are not taking, you know, positive steps, if you are not mindful of what you are doing or what you are feeling. Don't let your feelings overpower your personal professional life and make your life hell professionally as well or financially as well. Please don't do that. Okay, come on, Leos, you can do it. I'm with you. Please do Ho'oponopono meditation. I'm telling you again and again, please do Ho'oponopono meditation. That's the need of the hour for you guys. Please do that. Please do that. Okay, good. I'll see you soon in the next video. Bye bye. Take care. God bless you. Namaste.